In 18th century Scotland, Magda McClellan is 8 months pregnant and very much in love when she befriends an old woman accused of witchcraft and is given a wish she refuses to use. When Magda awakens the next morning, she finds herself in a modern New York hospital in Maggie McDonald's body. And she's no longer pregnant. Will Magda solve the riddle and return home before it's too late? A Wish in Time by Laurel Bradley.